You say, well met again, lockkeeper. We're laden even deeper than the time before. Oriental oils and tea brought down from Singapore. As we wait for my lock to cycle, I say, my wife has just given me a child. A child, you cry, is that all that you've done? She wears bougainvillea blossoms. You pluck them from her hair and toss them in the tide. Sweep her in your arms and carry her inside. Her sighs catch on your shoulder. Her moonlit eyes grow bold and wiser through her tears. And I say, how could you stand to leave her for a year? Then come with me, you say, to where the Southern Cross rides high upon your shoulder. Come with me, you cry. Each day you tend this lock, you're one day older, while your blood grows colder. But that anchor chain's a fetter, and with it you are tethered to the foam. And I wouldn't trade your life for 1 hour of home. Sure, I'm stuck here on the seaway while you compensate for leeway through the trades. And you shoot the stars to see the miles you've made. And you laugh at hearts you've riven. Which of these has given us more love or life? You, your tropic maids, or me, my child and wife? Then come with me, you say, to where the Southern Cross rides high upon your shoulder. Come with me, you cry. Each day you tend this lock, you're one day older, while your blood grows colder. Ah, your anchor chain's a fetter, and with it you are tethered to the foam. And I wouldn't trade your life for 1 hour of home. Then come with me, you say, to where the Southern Cross rides high upon your shoulder. Come with me, you cry. Each day you tend this lock, you're one day older, while your blood grows colder. Ah, your anchor chain's a fetter, and with it you are tethered to the foam. And I wouldn't trade your life for 1 hour of home.